2018 Honda Civic isn't as energetic as the Type R, however it's developed enough. The Honda Civic Si is a sportier adaptation of the standard Honda Civic, and it's accessible as a roadster or vehicle. The car offers an increased level of style, while the vehicle conveys less demanding access to the back seats. Both are enjoyable to drive without giving up the common sense of the minimal autos on which they are based. In spite of having a cleat following, the Civic Si is a fairly quiet execution auto, open between the standard Civic and the best level Civic Type R. Subjectively, the Type R looks preposterous, with all its substantial vents and spoilers. By correlation, the Si is significantly more refined, and feels more developed. Underneath all the execution, the virtuoso of the Si is that it's as yet a Civic, which implies an upscale, agreeable lodge with a lot of head and extra space to move around in the front and back seats. The drawback: driver controls are blended pack in all forms of the Civic. Most outstandingly, the Civic Si still experiences the dreary, confounding Honda infotainment framework, which does not have a volume dial and tuning handle. This framework gets a touchpad slider for the volume, however regardless of how cutting-edge touchscreens get, despite everything we aren't excessively cutting-edge, making it impossible to incline towards straightforward dials. Honda has heard the feedback, different models like the Fit as of late came back to a genuine volume handle. The Civic should hold up until a revive to include this key component. A 1.5-liter, turbocharged 4-chamber motor is the pulsating heart of the Civic Si, much the same as its non-Si brethren. Be that as it may, not at all like those vehicles, it puts out 205 pull and 192 pound-feet of torque. Power is sent to the front wheels by means of a 6-speed manual transmission. There is no programmed transmission alternative, and, to be perfectly honest, that is the manner by which this auto ought to be. The shifter has an incredible vibe, absolutely clicking into each apparatus. Sadly, the grip doesn't give much input. This is the grip learn about we'd expect of the non-Si municipal. The lively Si needs something all the more captivating. The little 1.5-liter motor gives a lot of increasing speed. Going through the apparatuses is extremely fulfilling, and there is a lot of pickup on tap. Guiding is all-around weighted and relatively impeccable, which is unimaginable for a front-wheel drive auto. The Civic Si returns efficiency of 28 miles for every gallon in the city, 38 on the parkway, and 32 consolidated. In our 7-day stretch of driving it all through the city, we encountered a normal of 31.5 miles for each gallon. Squeezing the sport fast and hardens the suspension and enlivens the throttle reaction. It makes for incredible driving, however it additionally implies more awful mileage. The Civic Si comes standard with front and side effect airbags, vehicle solidness control, tire weight checking framework, and latch tight situate mooring framework. Base MSRP for the 2018 Honda Civic Si is $24,100 for both roadster and vehicle variations. Choosing summer tires adds $200 to the cost. With $875 in GOL charges, our test demonstrate had a sticker cost of $24,975. For those that need the most in-your-face everyday jumping metro, there's dependably the Type R, yet the ride is brutal and its boisterous kid racer styling may get sideways looks in the parking garage. The Si is the ideal mix of limited execution, it's sufficiently agreeable to bear the day-by-day drive, however sufficiently captivating to cut up any byway you can discover.